going on tonight, Clyde?
Well, Clyde, any boy, I tell you, I don't feel like no wizard of wits. The postal crowd, you know, they got me on two minds, Eddie. I'm all confused, you know?
Really?
Well, take, for example, the postage rates now. The price of stamps is going up that high now that every time I send somebody a get-well card, I get sick.
Not only that, I hear they're putting a tax on funerals.
To what? They're putting a tax on funerals?
Yeah.
I die before I pay that.
Whatever happened to that burglar alarm that you invented one time?
Oh, some turkey stole it on me, boy. Yeah, I thought it was a good one. But a fella broke into me house last night, you know, and I caught him, boy.
Really, what happened?
Oh, when he coming through the bathroom window, eh?
Uh-huh.
He stepped on the scales and he gave himself away.
That's pretty heavy stuff, Clint.
Oh, he was heavy stuff, too, I tell you. Because when he stepped on the scales, a little card came out and said, one at a time, please.
Have you been into any good restaurants lately, Clyde?
Oh, myself and Mabel went out to a restaurant the other night, Eddie. Boy, the missus makes an awful racket when she's eating, you know. She was eating a bowl of soup and six couples got up and danced. Buddy, come up and ask if she could play Wipeout and everything. Oh, all right, guys, you know. Yeah. Oh, but it was an awful expensive restaurant, Eddie.
Really?
Oh, yeah, I had to get a co-signer for a ham sandwich. Hard stuff, boy, hard stuff.
So your missus, what's she saying these days, your missus?
Oh, the missus? Boy, I never knows what's going to come out of her gob, I tell you. We were hove off on the day bed the other day, Eddie. And Mabel says to me, you know, Clyde, she says, I can lie here and watch the sun rise. I said, that's nothing, girl. I can sit here and watch the kitchen sink. Oh, boy.
So you and Mabel now,
Yeah, did I ever tell you where we met, Eddie?
No, you were trying to explain to me there a little while ago, but where did you meet Mabel?
Well, we met in a travel agency, you know.
Travel agency?
Yeah, she was looking for a holiday, and I was the last resort.
I thought you told me you met at the Newfoundland Hotel.
Well, that's true. We really did meet at the Newfoundland Hotel. We met in the revolving door, and we've been going around together ever since.
Have you got a couple of good yarns, or at least one, before you go tonight?
Here's a beaut, Eddie, about this fella gets a new job, see, on a construction site. He gets the job as the foreman, see?
Yeah.
And he's going around. This is his first day on the job, you know? His name was Dodgen, by the way, Mr. Dodgen.
Foreman's name was Dodgen?
Mr. Dodgen, yeah, and he became the construction foreman, see, on this new site, right?
Right.
So he's walking around, having a gawk at this and a gawk at that and everything, and introducing himself to the boys, you know? And he comes across a couple of fellas having a little drop of the gargle, see, like you would, you know? And they didn't know who he was, and before he got a chance to say anything, one of them looked up and he said, who are you? Oh, boy, he said, I'm Dodgen, the new foreman. He said, boy, we're Dodgen, the new foreman, too. Sit down and have a talk. Oh, boy. Well, anyway, Eddie, listen. It's Mabel's night out, and I've got to go home and take care of the maid. See you, long boy.
Out there. But first, a little word from Clyde.
I just want to say it's always a pleasure, Eddie. And I'm making out me Christmas list early this year. How do you spell Dolly Parton? Good night.